Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Mel Royal. Today we're gonna get into basically just a good deep treatment for my skin, a good facial, as well as some grooming. Because as you can see, my beard is a bit scruffy. I'm in between haircut appointments, so I need to go see my barber. And then also my skin is looking a bit dull. So today we're gonna go ahead and get into just some grooming and a deep treatment for my face. So go ahead, stick around, let's check it out. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and let's get into it. Alright, so first things first, we're gonna go ahead and get a hot, warm, steam towel, put it on our face. This is gonna open up our pores, soften our skin, and just prep the skin pretty much for everything we're about to do for it today. Alright, so next up, we're gonna go ahead and cleanse. Gonna be our first cleanse. I'm gonna use our Bevel Skin Face Wash here. What you want to do is just make sure to get it all in your face, especially in your beard. Don't forget to like get into your beard because we're going to be working in our beard and trimming it down. You just want to make sure that the hair is clean so we're not cutting dirty hair. And you just get up in there. So just scrub a dub dub for about a good minute and 30 seconds or so. Just get up in there. And once you're done, we're going to go ahead and rinse your face. Alright, now that our face is all clean, we're going to go on with our Philips Noroco One Blade, and we're going to use the Guard Level 1. Going to go ahead and just trim down this scruff of a patch that we call a beard on my face. As I trim the hair down, I am going downward, which is the way that the hair grows, so that's something I recommend doing, is following the way that the hair grows. Fun fact, for those that didn't know, Philips Noroco One Blade also can serve as a nice microphone when you got to do your vocals. Now that we've trimmed it down, we want to go on back to our face and do a second cleanse. I'm going to use my Urban Skin RX Even Tone Cleansing Bar. You are welcome to use the same cleanser that you used the first time, but I, for whatever reason, I just love this cleanser. So I felt like I would use this one. As you're going for a second cleanse, be sure to also get the skin where the beard is at. That way you're able to reach it now that the hair is lower. And make sure you just get all around your face. So as a result of me washing my face with the exfoliating sponge after me trimming my hair down, I did get a lot of hair in the sponge. To avoid this, I would just recommend thoroughly rinsing your face off before. Okay, so now we're gonna go ahead and follow up with some toner. I'm gonna use my Dermalogica Pro Antioxidant Hydration Mist. You are welcome to use any other toner you'd like, but that's what I like to do. Afterwards, I just pat it into my skin, make sure it's fully absorbed. You wanna give it a moment to let it dry onto your skin, because the next step we're gonna do, the face is gonna require to be dry, but we're not obviously not gonna wipe it off, so just make sure it dries onto your skin. Once your skin is fully absorbed the toner, we're gonna go in with our liquid exfoliant. I'm gonna use my Dermalogica Pro Multivitamin Thermofoliant. You are welcome to use any other liquid exfoliant or any exfoliator at that matter, but I personally recommend that one, highly recommend. It's gonna do your skin wonders. It's a dual exfoliating process, so it has acid in it, which is going to chemically exfoliate your skin. Meanwhile, the granules in it are also gonna physically be exfoliating your skin and working together to just give your skin an overall even tone. You want to work in it for about 3 minutes, get it in there. Make sure to also get in your beard too, get underneath, get all that dead skin from out of there, and just keep rubbing it in. Just a disclaimer, this one does kind of get warm, hence in the name it's called a thermofoliant. It does get warm in certain areas. Depending on how sensitive your skin is, it may be a little too harsh for some, so use it at your own discretion, but it does get pretty warm. So if you feel it and you're concerned, understand it's supposed to get warm. All right, next up, we're gonna use our Philips Noroco One Blade again and line up our beard. So this time we're just gonna go in there and line it up, make it nice and even and clean. Be sure not to overdo it because you just did basically exfoliate your face. You don't wanna irritate your skin. And also be sure to trim and shave in the way of the hair growth so that way you don't cause any ingrown hairs. Now we're just gonna do a quick wash to get all that excess hair that was cut off when we trimmed our face and just wash it off real quick. It doesn't have to be an intense cleanse this time. We're just getting all the hair off. So just do that real quickly. Then we're gonna wanna just rinse it off and pat our skin dry. Be sure not to tug at your skin, but pat it dry. That way you're not irritating your skin. Okay, now we're gonna follow back up with our toner again. I'm gonna use my hydrating antioxidant mist. And then we're gonna partner it with the mask. I'm using my Dermalogica Pro Multivitamin mask. This one has vitamins A, C, and E in it to assist with your skin, to reduce fine lines, brighten your skin, and also give you some moisture. I am working it into my beard hair as well. Basically gonna give my beard hair some love too. Give it some moisture and nourishment, and also that skin underneath, well, that's within my beard. I wanna make sure that it gets some of that love and TLC as well. So just go ahead and apply it over your face. After it's on there, you wanna leave it on for about a good, I wanna say 10 to 15 minutes. If you feel you need a little extra TLC, go ahead and leave it on for about 20. Okay, so this next step is optional, but my thing is, I'm gonna do it. Keep your lips nice, soft, and plump. We're gonna use some lip scrub. I'm gonna use my Lush Mint Julep lip scrub. And you just wanna rub that in and make sure you get a real good scrub. Good, about a good amount. Rub it in until the granules kind of disappear. And then whatever excess is left, you wanna just go ahead and lick it off. After we rinse it off, we're gonna go ahead and follow back up with our Dermalogica Pro Antioxidant Hydrating Mist and just tone our skin one last time. I did go overboard, but you know, I'm like, want to get all the antioxidants. Next, I'm gonna follow it with my serum. I'm using my Art Naturals Retinol Serum. Wanna just apply that over to your face, then rub it on in. This specific serum has vitamin A and it's very restorative to your skin to help with fine lines, prevent wrinkles, and just, you know, anti-aging in general. So go ahead and, you know, give your skin some love and use it up.
I know, but come on. I got to my business.
And then afterwards, I'm gonna follow up with some eye cream. I used my Dermalogica Multivitamin Power Firm Eye Cream. Just wanna apply that underneath my eye with my ring finger and just, you know, gently do it, pat it in. Also get the top of your lids as well. And finally, we're gonna use some moisturizer and lock it all in. I'm gonna use my Lumen Moisturizing Balm. Just wanna get that, rub that in and massage it into my skin. Now, typically after this, you want to go ahead and add some SPF, some sunblock, just to protect your skin since you did do like a deep exfoliation. But because it's nighttime and I'm going to bed after this, I didn't. But just make sure you want to add some of that SPF on your skin on top of it. And finally, at the end, this is what our results are. There you have it. Your boy is done. He feels fresh. I feel like a whole new dude. I went from rough and scruff to damn what's up. You know what I'm saying? Well, y'all, that's pretty much it. If you guys liked what you saw, don't forget to like and subscribe. Also, comment down below for any other video suggestions. I'm all about skincare and grooming, just not for men, but women as well. So everybody, you know, let me know what you like. I can definitely do videos regarding it. Until next time, y'all, once again, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.